Madison police arrested a 24-year-old man yesterday after he allegedly chased his neighbor with a tire iron during a fight about a parking spot. Police responded just after noon yesterday to an apartment on Helene Parkway. That building and a vehicle were damaged, and the suspect used racial slurs during the argument. He was taken to the Dane County Jail.